reduce you to nothing but dust. Nothing left but dust.
Tell me, are you really so eager to die? hope of beating
you. The mighty trees of Anupsikon to the likes of you, Vegeta!
Tell me, are you really so eager to die?
Out of my face!
Kiss your ass goodbye, Frieza!
No! 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 No, no, no!
I'm afraid you're finished, Frieza. Go back to hell. What's so damn funny?
I'm not the one who's through here. You and your planet are finished!
What?
The Earth!
Well, Frieza did something quite fascinating there. In a last-ditch effort, he took out the whole planet.
So what happened to everyone? And where's Frieza?
I'm afraid all the inhabitants of Earth have perished. Frieza, on the other hand, is most likely still alive.
What? But how?
He's able to survive in the vacuum of space. How surprisingly clever of him.
No way! So, now that Earth's gone, that means the Dragon Balls are gone too! We can't wish everyone back.
That sounds about right.
Man, this sucks! I should have finished him off when I had the chance!
Indeed. Are you ready to make this right, then?
Huh?
This turn of events happened because of your own naivety. Rather than making short work of Frieza, you had too much fun with the fight and got careless.
I know.
So try not to mess things up this time. Destroy Frieza and send him back to hell.
This time? What are you talking about?
I possess the ability to turn back time, albeit only a brief amount. 3 minutes is the most I can manage.
You can turn back time?
That's what I'm saying. Once I do so, you will be returned to just moments before the Earth was destroyed.
Oh! Then that means I can take out Frieza!
Exactly. Finish him off quickly, and your planet will be spared.
This is great! I had no idea this was even an option!
This is a one-time deal. The only reason I'm allowing this is because I don't want to miss out on Earth's delicacies. As I said before, do not mess this up.
I won't.
We'll see. I'm going to rewind time now. Are you ready?
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, Goku. I've turned back time.
Thanks. I owe you guys. Okay, time to make this right.
Huh.
If I don't hurry, I'm not gonna make it.
Whee!
Earth's gone if I don't move fast.
Whoa! This one seems pretty tough. We got a keeper. Found some tasty looking food.
Yeah.
cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
It's up to me to protect the city.
If I don't hurry, I'm not gonna make it!
Bye.
Earth's gone if I don't move fast!
Whoa! This one seems pretty tough. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
Hope I make it!
Kiss your ass goodbye, Frieza!
No! 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 No, no, no!
I'm afraid you're finished, Frieza. Go back to hell. What's so damn funny?
I'm not the one who's through here. You and your planet are finished!
Frieza!
What? Why, you?
All right, Frieza. Looks like I'm gonna have to finish you off myself after all. I'm not letting you pull any more of your tricks!
But how? How could he possibly know what I was planning? No! No! No, 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 no! You have gotten in my way for the last time, Goku! This will not stand! I refuse to share a universe with the likes of you!
There's no doubt about it. You're pure evil!
You're just not realizing it! You and this sorry excuse for a planet into dust!
Not on my watch or not!
Are you really so eager to die?
Lend me your energy!
I'll reduce you to nothing but dust! There will be nothing left when I'm done with you!
Ha!
It's my turn now! It's my turn now! It's my turn now!
Why you? Reduce you to nothing but dust. I will have my revenge. I will not fail this time. I'll kill you, then reduce your pathetic planet to space debris.
Gonna happen.
You know. Lend me your
Damn you, Kakarot! Why'd you do that?
Sorry about that, Vegeta. Trust me, I've got a good reason.
I don't give a damn what your reason is. My turn with Frieza wasn't over!
Dad, what in the world happened?
Okay, here's the thing.
Well, now this is embarrassing. A god of destruction saving a world instead of destroying it.
Oh, don't be like that, Lord Beerus. At least we still have access to Earth's mouth-watering food. And just so you know, those two seem to have mastered that new power of theirs. I dare say they may have what it takes to give you a good fight. Provided they drop their bravado and actually attempt to work together, it could happen.
I doubt that.
He turned back time. Kinda hard to believe. Still, if anyone can pull off a technique like that, it'd be Whis.
You know, I've been doing some thinking. We managed to win this time, but we probably could have finished off Frieza super quick if we had fought together from the very beginning.
I'd sooner die than work alongside you. I don't need your help or anyone else's.
Glad to hear that, Vegeta. I'd much rather fight alone too, if I'm completely honest.
Those two. They are quite the handful, aren't they?
Let's go, Whis. Well, at least they finally agree on something.
And so, Frieza's villainous plan to invade Earth and exact revenge against Goku was foiled yet again. The world was once again at peace. However, Goku and Vegeta would not rest, but instead went back to continue their training. To become stronger and push themselves to even greater levels. The question remains, was this the last time Goku and Frieza would cross paths? Only time will tell.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Yo!
Whoa!
Yeah!
No.
What's going on?
All right.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Huh?
No, no, no.
Gotcha. All right, here we go. Time to get collecting.
Whoa! This stone's extra hard!
Yeah!
I've never felt a stone this hard before. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. I've never felt a stone this hard before.
Yeah!
Hey!
Yeah!
I've never felt a stone this hard before. Whoa! This stone's extra hard.
Yeah!
I've never felt a stone this hard before. Whoa! This one seems pretty tough. Extra hard.
Yeah.
All right. Found some tasty looking food. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Yeah! I've never felt a stone this hard before. Ah! Hey! Yeah! All right. I can tell this thing's got lots of energy. We got a keeper. Yeah! Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
Lend me your energy!
Extra hard. Yeah! I've never felt a stone this hard before. Whoa! This stone's extra hard. I'm ready to eat this fish. Look at the shine on this thing. I bet it's... Hey! Yeah! I've never felt a stone this hard before. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. These things have gotta be tasty. They're golden. Whoa, this stone's extra hard. I've never felt a stone this hard before. All right, that should be everything. Whoa, this stone's extra hard.
Whoa.
No.
Whoa!
Okay. Oh, yeah!
Huh? What's going on? All right. Gotcha.
Time to get collecting.